Good morning, Red Devils.
Today is Friday, February 16th, and we have a great episode for you today.
That's right. Now let's get into some important announcements.
Okay, Sammy, there's this guy that I kind of like, and I want to know if this is a good pickup line to use on him.
Okay?
You're looking fine tonight.
No. But maybe someone in Tanner's interviews can help you. I want to know what love
is. So, Mr. Ceratori, what is your best pickup line?
Pickup line? Okay, you caught me off the cuff? I don't know. Good night.
What did you say?
So, Weibel.
Yes, sir.
What is your best pickup line?
I don't have any pickup lines, my man. I've been married for almost 14 years, so my pickup line and my flirt game is dead.
Not good.
It's not good. It's not a good look.
Ben there.
No, stop there. Stop. Whoa.
Big fella. Arr. So, Benny, what would your best pickup line be for Valentine's Day?
Oh my gosh, I can't do this.
Nope. Nope. Stay here.
It's not rated for your show.
Oh, just do it.
No,
just do it.
Stop it.
Hey, Martone.
What's going on?
What's your best pickup line?
My best pickup line?
Your best pickup line.
I haven't used the pickup line in a long time. You know, I got my lady when I was in, I was 16.
What special riz did you work on her?
Riz?
Yeah.
There was no riz back in the day. It was the fit. I had the fit back then. Had the Sambas, had the Umbro shorts, was jacked. All I had to do was show up.
So you're saying you're a soccer player?
I was a soccer player, yep. I said soccer and baseball, but mostly soccer. That's what the ladies liked back in the day.
Oh, yeah.
Don't ask me any questions.
Hey, Hunter. Hey, no. Get that out of here. Nope.
That's gross.
Go
that's
Chiefs, gross. Baby!
No.
Go
nope.
Chiefs! Let's
and a
go.
Fry. And a fry. All right.
Nope. I'm always on Devil News.
So,
do someone else. Have someone else do it.
Well, no one's answering the question, but I know since you're such a Rizzler, I might as well ask this for Valentine's Day.
Am I busting?
What is your best pickup?
Man?
No. Shh. What is your best pickup line?
I don't do pickup lines, dude.
What do you guys want?
Yo, Kenneth, what is your best pickup line?
Not school appropriate.
Can you find one that is school appropriate?
Yeah, if she ain't 380, she ain't my lady.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hey, Sammy, what are you doing this weekend? Do you want to hang out?
I have plans, I'm sorry.
What about Friday?
Oh, my boyfriend's coming to town. I can't, I'm sorry.
Tuesday?
Kara, we need to get your boyfriend.
Yeah, I know.
You know, I feel really bad because the other day I was with my boyfriend and Kara texted me asking to hang out. Like, I don't want to up and ditch him, but then I also don't want to leave her out.
Yeah, I just don't know what to do when she texts me when I'm with him. Because, like, I just don't know.
I know. You know what? Let's get her in here.
Kara, I'm glad you're here.
We need to talk. My first love. Kara, we're gonna teach you how to get a boyfriend. Tip number one, play with your hair. When you're talking to a guy, you want to get his attention. So just play with your hair a little bit. Maybe a little bit more.
Okay, like this?
No.
Maybe a little less.
Oh.
Just find half medium.
Okay, so like this?
Yeah, that's good.
Okay.
Tip number two, laugh at his jokes.
A guy likes to think that he's funny, even if he's not. So just every once in a while, laugh at his jokes or what he's saying.
Okay, so like this?
Tip number three, be touchy. And we got Bernstein the Bear in to help you.
Just when you're talking to a guy, give him like a light brush on the shoulder or just like small things like that.
Okay, I could do that. So like this? You're so funny!
It's gonna take a while. Tip number four, give compliments.
Who doesn't like to be complimented? So anytime in a conversation, just feel free to drop a little compliment and practice on Sammy.
Okay. Sammy, I love the color of your eyes.
That's good.
My goldfish used to have the same color of eyes. He's dead now. We buried him in the pasture, and sometimes I see a problem with it. And I just continue to ride my quads in that same spot.
Tip number five, all together.
Kara, I feel like you can do this. I feel like you're ready, so we're gonna practice on me.
Okay, Kara, you got this. Just pretend I'm a random guy that you're into, all right? You ready? Okay.
Yep.
Hi, Kara, how are you doing today?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. What do you think of the weather outside?
I mean, it's a little rainy.
I know, it's raining cats and dogs out there.
Oh, yeah, it is.
I think she's ready.
So, Logan, how are your classes going?
They're going good. You know, I'm getting pretty good grades, so.
Really? Do you like all your teachers?
Yeah, all of them are pretty good, I guess.
So, are you excited about lacrosse coming up?
Yeah, hopefully I don't fall on my face like last season.
Oh my god, that's so funny! So, how's your day going?
Pretty good, how about you?
Mine's pretty good. Anything exciting happen?
Yeah, I did good on my pre-calc test today.
Really? Me too!
Have you listened to Drake's new album?
No, I haven't. Is it good?
Bro, it is so good, I'm telling you.
You know what else looks really good?
What?
Your hair today.
Really?
It's black, but you know what else is black?
What?
Your shirt, my leggings, your shoes. My socks, yeah. The stairs, I think like maybe some people's souls, I don't really know. Like, are you excited for baseball season coming up?
Yeah, I am. I
really?
Hope you're good.
That's so funny. I really like your shirt. It's like a baseball shirt, and did you know that I used to play softball? Like, I wasn't that good at softball, but like, I was kind of good. Like, I was good enough. Like, I don't really know. Cause like, I think that I was good, but some people don't think that I was good, but like, I believe that I was good. And so that.
Hello, East Valley, and we are back with your favorite Devil News girl. And that would be Emma Wolf Wolf. Yes, you are. Oh, yes, you are.
And now I should be like, I'm so tired of Carrie texting me.
Carrie?
I'm so tired of Carrie texting me when I'm hanging out with my boyfriend. Like, girl, just get a boyyfriend.
Literally.
But she just doesn't mean to her.
It's like, fine.
Carrie just doesn't understand that when I'm with my boyfriend. I don't want to hang out with
okay. No, I don't want to be so mean to her. Mean. Oh, okay. Actually, I got it. Tip number two.
I wasn't laughing. Ready, y'all.
Oh my gosh.
Tip number three. Be touchy. And we bought Bernstein the Bear in to help you.
When you're talking to a guy, just like lightly give him a brush, give him a little hit. You know what? They like it.
Okay, I could do that. So like this? You're so funny.
Redo it. So for this-
No! Okay, reason number three why you should take me to prom. I clean up really nice. Look, can you guys see that? Do you see that? See?
Now it's time for the joke of the week.
All right, Red Devil's got a Valentine's Day joke for you. For that special someone that you can, you know, get him to be really interested in you. Who always has a date on Valentine's Day? Think about this one. Always has it. Always. A calendar, of course. Have a good one, guys.
Well, that's it for this week. Happy Friday, Red Devils.
I'm Sammy.
And I'm Kara.
And this is Devil News.